Today we're going to look at 10 examples of failed cheaters. You do not want to be in their position. Embarrassing, pathetic, but hilarious. A poor fellow forced by wife to make a public statement on the internet. I cheated on my wife, he admits. The following comment is supposed to ease the situation. She was ugly too. Who, the wife or the mistress? The fact she was ugly too makes things much worse. Public sign, cheating husband. While his devoted wife was taking care of his sick mother, Lini was having affairs with two women in the same town, Luan and Vivian. So, wife taking care of mother and the guy is chasing two other women. This friend is a real man. He should have convinced all three women to look after his sick mother and he should have gone out to get some more help. I think that was the motive. A happy girl having fun at the games, waving a billboard to the cheating boyfriend at home. My cheating ex-boyfriend is watching from the couch instead. He should have been here having fun with me, but the cheater does not deserve it anymore. Texting can be very dangerous. People, check this one out. Hi babe, what you doing? Nothing much, really, just tired. Just going to sleep. And you? I'm in the club standing behind you. Awesome, I love this one. A young guy posing a public question to a newspaper. My fiancée is pregnant and I've been sleeping with her sister. She's also pregnant. I'm not ready for kids. Should I ditch them both? Well done, Navy boy. You're a real man. Outstanding. I think this picture is not his. Autocorrect texting can ruin your life. Or maybe not. Love you, Josh. Go to hell, bitch. John. I meant John. Autocorrect sucks. Oh, okay, sweetie. Love you. And the stupid idiot believing she is texting to her friend Casey. Oh my god, I just texted John saying I love Josh. I told him it was autocorrect and he bought it. Ha ha ha. Double point. Capital D. And the reply comes. As I was saying, go to hell, bitch. You probably seen this one before. Hi, Steven, do I have your attention now? I know all about her, you dirty, sneaky, immoral, unfaithful, poorly endowed slimeball. Everything is caught on tape. Your soon-to-be ex-wife, Emily. And here's the best bit. I paid for this billboard from our joint bank account. Brilliant. This billboard served the inspiration for many other cheated women. Public sign, husband left us for a 22-year-old house for sale by scorned, slightly bitter, newly single owner. She's just slightly bitter, not like really bitter. Just slightly. I'm not sure what I'm saying here. Probably a sign of self-respect. Another poor bastard punished for his dirty deeds, forced to accept public embarrassment. The good news is that if he ended up like this, there's a chance his wife will forgive him and accept him back after a bunch of bitter laughs with her entourage. Check out this expensive billboard conversation. Number one message. Michael, GPS tracker, $250. Nikon camera with zoom lens, $1,600. Catching my lying husband and buying this billboard with our investment account. Tell Jessica we're moving in. Signed, Jennifer. And here comes the second message to Jessica. Meet me at your daddy's at 7 p.m. from some wine therapy. I don't understand who is Jessica here, the mistress or a friend of Jennifer's. Why moving in and why Jennifer invites her to a party? This does not make much sense. But the best bit is the husband reply. I should have bought you flowers. Isn't that nice? That's it for today. Question for next time. Who the hell is Jessica, the girlfriend or the mistress? Leave your comments down below because I am confused. Before you go, check out our previous video, 25 Monster Kings to convince you never have children. Janice Letcham says, you never fail to make me laugh. For more videos like this, remember to subscribe. We will gather the funny, the hilarious, fake, stupid, insane, ludicrous, preposterous, and we will crunch, crush, and trash them for you. Thank you for watching. Really appreciate it. I will see you next time.